to Ladies Living Solo.
I'm Chelsea Pope.
And I'm Cassie Jerkins.
Welcome back, Cassie.
Thanks. Yeah, I was on vacation. I went to Boston and New York. Mm-hmm. And now I'm back in the... I'll admit, it's a little weird to be back in my apartment.
Yeah, I can imagine. You know, when you go someplace, you're like... changing yourself, you know? It's like totally wild. I don't know where I read that from, but you look like you had a really good time.
Well, I did have a really good time. It's just, Chelsea, I came back and all my stuff is gone.
Is it?
Yeah. Look, I watched
all your stuff.
All my stuff. It happened like this. Come on, guys. What the? Dylan poster. Gene Wilder. Not now, Nemo. Where's my stuff? Cooper, it's not about you right now. Oh, my booze. Only a little. Chelsea. She took everything. So, Chelsea, you... we're supposed to house sit, so...
And I did house sit. I did a really good job.
I mean, it's not burned down, but do you know where all my stuff went?
It's hard to burn down a whole building. I don't know where your stuff went. Oh my god.
Are you sure?
I've got a golden ticket. I've got a golden twinkle in my eye. I deserve you. She doesn't deserve you. I shouldn't drink all of it. I should leave some for her. Like, it would be rude if I drink all of it, right? Right.
I deserve this. You don't get to come. You get to stay. I don't want you. Yeah? Cassie, I would not steal your stuff. Like, that's like... highly improbable that I would steal your stuff. You don't even live on the first floor. It's like highly impractical that I would move your things down the stairs and out two gates that open in opposite directions. It's totally silly. And then I have to take it all the way across Franklin Avenue, and it's at least a mile walk. I'd have to have help. I mean, like, it's not as though I would have planned this out in advance once you told me that I was going to have to watch your cats. Like, that's crazy. Like, I don't steal stuff. I don't steal stuff. And like, kleptos don't even steal because of stuff anyway. They steal because it's like a power, like control thing. Like, it's totally psychological. They feel bad. So I'm saying like, I didn't do it. But like, I forgive you for accusing me of like stealing everything you own. And like, you know what like Zen Buddhists say about not having a lot of stuff? This stuff is supposed to be bad for you.
Chelsea, return all my stuff.
Okay.
That's all the time we have today. Join us next time. I'm Cassie Jerkins.
I'm Chelsea.
And if you have any questions for us, you can email us at ladieslivingsolo@gmail.com. Bye!
I took your laptop too.
Seriously.
You can stay.